If you're going to make a tree look amazing, you got to have some great ribbon, right? These are perfect ideas for a tree. They're 10 feet each, which means if you want to put two together and drape them around kind of the front of a tree, they're going to make three beautiful tiers because you're going to get three of each. That's going to be six total. If you want to make a smaller, a good size bow out of them, like we did on the top of the ornament trees, you can do that. These are the perfect length. So what you're going to get is your choice of this beautiful gold with the gorgeous detail and a white kind of damask. That's a set. You're going to get three of each of these, that's six total. Or that gorgeous pink velvet with the gold stars, with the diamond, or with the diamond shape and the white. Three of each, six total. These are perfect for gifts, perfect for trees, perfect for bows, perfect for garlands, and you're going to get six to play with. So whether you want to go with more of the gold and white, or whether you want to go with more of the pink and white, either way you're going to be good. If you want to get two sets, you can mix and match. All of these go together. Any two of these or three of these go together. They all go together, so you can mix and match even more if you want to get more than one set. But trust me, if you haven't ever played with ribbon, having wired ribbon makes a big difference. Having ribbon that's already coordinated and made to go together makes a big difference, and you'll be amazed at how great it looks when you're done.